I want you to know that I feel like everybody in this room has, or in this tent, has something in common, okay? I think that one thing that all of us have in common is that we all have a next step, okay? When I think about being a disciple, I think about being a follower of Jesus. I think about someone who's in this journey of becoming more like Jesus, okay? And so I think everybody in this tent, whether you're the youngest person here or you're the oldest person here, you've got a next step in your journey of being a disciple. You've got a next step in becoming more like Jesus Christ. And so maybe you're here and you've never taken the first step, okay? Maybe you've never actually taken the first step, because I wanted to say this right at the get-go, because I don't know that this has been said, but maybe you're here and you're at Passion and you've felt God's calling in your life, but you've never taken the first step. If you haven't taken that first step, there's no other real step for you right now except for that one, okay? And I encourage you, if that's where you're at, and God's working your heart in that way this weekend, I don't know what you're waiting on.